Hi guys, here we have the Nokia Lumia 900, and in this video I'm going to show you how you could backup and share all your photos using the SkyDrive service. In order to get started, you need to first select the photo which you would like to share with your family and friends using the SkyDrive application. Next, once you're into the camera roll, select the actual picture which you would like to share. Let's say if you would like to share this one, tap on the three dots below and then you would get an option of share on SkyDrive. Here it would ask you to add a caption. Add some caption here. And then you are ready to go. Once you tap onto this button, the picture would be shared through your SkyDrive service. It would actually be uploaded to your SkyDrive account, following which you could share with your friends. You can also tag the faces onto this picture using this option by going through these options. But in this case, let us just proceed with the send, and you would get an alert saying like uploading to SkyDrive, following which the picture would be uploaded to your SkyDrive account. So this is how you can upload all your pictures to your SkyDrive account from your Windows phone. Thank you.